funeral services are announced for an off-duty Cosumnes firefighter who died in a rollover crash. Family and friends of 52-year-old Alvaro Merez will gather at 8 Friday night for a rosary prayer service at Good Shepherd Catholic Church in Elk Grove. The funeral will be held Saturday at 11 a.m. And investigators say Merez died after losing control of his vehicle on Highway 99 last Saturday. He is a 17-year veteran of the department and leaves behind a wife and 2 children.